I love mops because it's very welcoming. Being a new mom, it's welcomed me into not only the meeting, but also information on things that you deal with a new child, being a new mom, all those little tips that you don't really hear about until you've talked to somebody that's had a little one. So it's been a wonderful experience, and it's like a new family.
I started with RCI July 2008. It was actually my first stepping stone to meet people. And I met these two wonderful ladies.
We have the friendships that we've built over these 4 years. I mean, they've lasted. I mean, most of the founding members are still there, and we're all very tight. It's a great group.
And for me, it was a great time to be able to get with women who were going through some of the same challenges that I was going through, dealing with a small child, and coming to understand that I wasn't alone, and that I could have friends who understood my problems and my needs, and we could have a good time too. So they've changed the rules just for me so that I can keep coming. My daughter is 6, and we were going to be phasing out this coming up year, but Debbie's made a way for me to keep going. I'm so excited about that.
I didn't know they were making this change, so I went and got pregnant again, so they couldn't kick me out.
I'm gonna make this place your home.
Come to my noise cube because it'll make you a better mom.